Okay, we got two little baby pups
of the golden exotic dragon fruit transplant. Very better. Part ready. Leave them some room for something to grow into. A nice mixture of soil, mixed with tea, a little bit of coffee. Ooh. It's pretty windy here. Some chicken poop, some black dirt. Get it filled up before we get home. Press it down a little bit. Get a little loose dirt on top. Grab a little pup here. Hi, Chicky. Separate these two pups. You know what? I'm going to leave these together because I don't want to mess them up. I'll just let those two grow together. Maybe I'll separate them when they're a little bigger. I don't want to kill them, ripping the roots apart and disturbing the root system that viciously. A little compression there. See, the cactus is now well formed. Very well formed. It's a good place to grow out. Another little pot ready. Really soft soil. The cactuses themselves, they like to get it hot and dry, but they like a lot of water too, so you get the heavy rains in the tropics like we do down here, they just love it. Another pup here. Puppy. I scattered all the seeds about two and a half months ago. Grab some more pups here. We can get a bigger pup this time. Oh, I got three puppies. I don't know if I can separate these guys. If I can without damaging the roots, great, but they seem to all be. Okay, we got one. Got a single one here.
Wait, little buck.
Little cockroach. Anyhow, we're gonna plant all these and then we'll show you what it looks like when we're done.